Whatever Odom's function was, this data suggests its output was declining drastically. And that highlighted structure, I think that's where we're headed. Seems like they were growing food here too, by the looks of it. Says here these crops were all affected by unexpected mutations. Gotta make a note of this. I think this is hydroponic farming gear. So this is where they manufactured the antidepressants themselves. Mass distributed, right along with the food. So I think this facility was their one-stop shop for water, food, and self-made medical supplies. Most signs indicate they were having a pretty rough time over the last few years. Almost akin to a famine.
These people were starving. And for what? MacArthur's pipe dream?
Well, we don't know what caused the famine yet. Or if he was to blame, right?
Kathy, be careful, alright?
Will do. I'll keep sending sit reps.
Great performance, but I still want that hummus on flatbread. You should have seen that woman who sold it, Isaac. Absolutely the most gorgeous woman in Chile.
Really? It's a convention in Amsterdam, you know, before the whole thing. And, what was it called? Oh, yeah, it was Beat and Bows, or something like Beat and Bows. Oh, such a silly name, so tasty.
I bet. You know it's crazy what we're doing here, right?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. People are starving because of these mutations. Instead, we make antidepressants so people don't think about it.
I know.
We can't even feed the people, Isaac.
Yeah, it's... science. It's an alien thing, really, sometimes.
This planet is alien to us. All the time.
MacArthur knows that you're organizing those meetings for Homewood. You should be more careful.
Someone needs to listen to the people. Give them a voice.
What about the people who do want to be in this place?
Like you? Don't you want to go back to Earth? Back to your daughters?
Of course I want to see this. It's just more hope. I mean, we're not even welcome back on Earth, you know. Saving that planet is a lost cause. You know that.
Earth is not a lost cause. We can use the arcs to save it.
It's not the planet that I was referring to. You know, never mind. You think, think Kathy's okay?
What? Of course she is. She's with Claire, right?
I don't even know what she looks like. You know, I don't know what she's into. She was so young when I left.
Calm down. Everything's all right. She's probably...
I really wanted her to be on Atwood. I really did. She couldn't. And then I left her. You know? I just left her that. I mean, I left her. I'm a bad father. I'm a bad father.
You're not.
No, I'm a bad father. I'm a terrible person. I just left.
You're
I left
not
my
a
I left
bad
my
father,
daughter.
Isaac. You're not.
Why would you do that?
It's okay.
Just. Who would leave their daughter?
Let's press on and find them. I'm fine, Ayla. Let's go. Write this down for later. Make a note of this.
Sam, you're hurting me.
And you are hurting all of us. We might not recover from this. I thought many things of you, Rosa, but...
I did not do this.
Whether you planted the bomb is irrelevant. Your words lit the fuse. People will die because of Homeward.
Are you serious? People are already dying because of Outward.
Do you understand what this attack does to our production pipeline? We'll have to shut down several greenhouses. Food production will drop even more than it already has.
I abhor what happened here. It hurts us all. But I don't blame them either. They've screamed and shouted, but you've not listened.
I know you control Homeward more than you're willing to admit. Call them off, and we might have a chance to make it out of this as a whole.
No.
No?
You imprisoned us and forced us to leave our families, our homes. If this is what's necessary to shake everyone awake, so be it. If you'll excuse me, I'm needed in medical.
Sarah, that Homeward group set off a bomb here. They destroyed the heating coils used to melt the ice. They attacked their own water supply.
Rosa's people?
I don't think she was involved, but yeah. They use this water to grow food, drink, bathe, everything. Just reckless.
People at the end of their rope do desperate things to get what they want.
I guess.
Kathy, I actually wanted to say something else, too. Sorry.
Me too.
I feel like I'm taking it out on... You needed support. And I've not been there. So... I'm sorry.
Thanks, Sarah. Yeah. to get that container out of the way.
Thank you.